I'm sorry if I say I need you, but I don't care, I'm not scared of love. Cause when I'm not with you, I'm weaker. Is that so wrong? Is it so wrong that you make me strong?
Hi guys, so today I have a new video for you. This is going to be 4 different Thanksgiving inspired outfits coming up really quickly. And I love Thanksgiving personally because it's the season of food and I just love me some food. So I came up with 4 different Thanksgiving outfits, or you can just wear these on a daily basis or whenever you feel like it, because it's starting to get colder. I don't know about where you guys live, but here it is getting pretty cold. Like right now, it was raining a few minutes ago, so I am absolutely freezing my booty off, but I will be out here filming for you guys because I love you. But anyways, hopefully these were helpful for you guys in any way or gave you some inspiration. So yeah, I hope you guys like that. And I guess before I freeze my toes off, let's just get started with the video.
Being here without you is like I'm waking up.
Okay guys, as for outfit number one, this is a more dressy kind of girly look. So basically I'm wearing this mid-length army jacket, and it's fitted too, which is really cute I think. And this is from Kohl's, like always. And then my top is just this knit crochet type of white crop top from Wet Seal. And my skirt is just a black skater skirt from Kohl's. And if you guys are cold, just add like some tights or leggings and it is perfect. Oh yeah guys, you cannot forget the shoes. As for shoes, I am just wearing a pair of my white Converse.
Only have for blue sky. Kind of there, but not quite.
Okay guys, as for outfit number two, I am just wearing a pair of dark wash skinny jeans, which you can get basically anywhere. And my top is just this very baggy and big dark blue and beige colored sweater, which is from Ross. And my jewelry, I'm just wearing a gold Paris necklace, which I got when I went thrift shopping. And my bracelet is from Pink Zone. And I'm also wearing a maroon beanie because beanies are perfection and it just looked really cute. And my shoes are just a pair of black combat boots from Target.
Sing it, sing it, sing it.
Okay guys, as for the next outfit, I am just wearing a pair of mint green colored jeans, which I believe are from either Forever 21 or Charlotte Russe, I forget. And then I'm wearing a black mid-length peplum shirt, which is from Kohl's, like always. But I love peplum shirts because they're just so adorable. As for jewelry, I'm just wearing this super cute ring that my friend Fatima got me for my birthday. And then my necklace is just this gold chain little diamond necklace, which I got from my grandma. And my bag is just this pink studded one from Target.
Does he know you're out and I want you so bad?
And guys, we cannot forget our shoes. I'm just wearing a pair of silver sparkly sandals from Marshalls, which you guys have probably seen like a million times. For the final outfit, I'm just wearing, this is probably like the most comfortable outfit ever guys, so if you want to be comfortable, this is perfect for you. So basically my plum colored long sleeve shirt is from Target in the sleepwear section, which makes it even more comfortable. My leggings are a pair of saber-tooth tiger printed leggings from Ross, and my beanie is just a black beanie, and I've decided to do a messy fishtail braid because it made it even more lazy and comfortable. And as for boots, I'm just wearing my black combat boots with a pair of chocolate brown colored knee socks, but I kind of folded them over to make them a little shorter. But this outfit is just so comfortable and cozy, and if you guys want to be comfy and cozy, I recommend this outfit.
So come on, baby, be with me so happily. but you're with him.
Hey guys, that is it for my 4 last minute Thanksgiving outfits. I hope it gave you guys some Thanksgiving inspiration or just some average everyday outfit inspiration. So yeah, I hope you guys like this outfits. And that is it. I love you guys and I'll see you next time.
I don't care what people say, we're way together. You know I wanna be the one who hold you in the sleeve.
So I hope you liked my 4 different Thanksgiving inspired outfits, and I hope that it gave you some inspiration for Thanksgiving. And I also, if you guys use any of these outfits, then let me know in the comments if you guys liked them. And also in the comments, let me know which one you guys like better, number 1, 2, 3, or 4. And thumbs up this video for more Thanksgiving videos, because, or just more holiday videos, because Christmas is coming up next, so that's going to be a lot of fun to do. So I hope these outfits are fun and helpful for you guys in any way, and I hope you guys have a very nice and amazing Thanksgiving and eat lots of mashed potatoes, because mashed potatoes are the bomb. So yeah, so thanks for watching guys, I love you, and that's all folks.
Making up my mind with your little
4 different, that's 8. I swear somebody has a farm over there or something. Do you own a farm? There's that chicken again.